everybody to Carole's art room. I am going to do a balloon dip today with some really pretty colors. I'm just spreading out some white paint. For a bit of a base. Not too thick, just a thin layer. These colors are my inspiration from a bouquet of flowers that I sent to a funeral that I was at on the week a few days ago. So I just love these colors. I'm gonna see how the balloon dip comes out. Some magenta, quinacridone magenta. I'm just swirling these colors. So there's magentas and greens and purples and pink. I think this pink needs to be thickened up. So I'll use my Windsor Violet. This is a ultramarine violet. Yellowish green, green yellow. the violet. This is a rose pink. Okay, I'm gonna add a little bit more paint to this. Thicken it up a bit more. I have some sap green. Start to look very colorful. Spread it out, some of those heavy spots a bit. Wondering if this is enough. Maybe a little bit more of the light green. There should be enough paint on here. I'm gonna let it sit for a bit and then I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. So I decided, I waited about maybe 5-10 minutes I waited. Just putting some skewer through some of the puddles. And I added some more little colors around the edges. So I think I'm ready to dip. So I've got a little balloon and a big balloon. So I'm going to try the big one first. Let's see where I can do this. So try it right here. Hope my paints aren't too runny for this. Oh, look at that. It's not done. That's not too bad. So I need to get some paper towels. I forgot to get my paper towel to wipe. Let me try this little one over here. Oh, that's so colorful. Colors are so pretty. I should have another canvas. I'll dip on a couple of times, see what happens. Wow, look at that. Awesome. Oops, I guess you can't see what I'm doing over here, but try and move it over a bit. I'm just dipping it onto a tile. Thank you. Ooh, look at that. I'll get my big one again. So pretty. Wow. Whoa, look at that. Oh. Try dipping it on here. Whoa. Some pretty tiles I'm gonna have. Awesome. Let's do some little ones in between where it didn't overlap. Awesome. Wow. Yeah, you just have to have the paint the right thickness for it to work. Pretty tiles. Okay, I need to do a big one again. Take it to the side, and then you get some designs like that. Do a big one here. I'm just lifting up slowly. I'm gonna go with this one again. Pull the paint off there. Just put a dab more paint there. There, that's better. It's much better. Do a big one here on the corner. See how that goes. Mm-hmm. I think it's beautiful. Love it. Love, love, love it. Just need to fix this one here. It's got a couple of bare spots. There. There, there, there. What do you think? Is it gorgeous or is it gorgeous? Bright, colorful, cheerful, just like that bouquet of flowers that I had. I really don't need to hold this up, but you've got pretty good close up here. I'll hold it up a little bit and see how for a close up. I think it'll look awesome when it's dry. There we go. That's my balloon dip for today. And my little tiles I just went over are very pretty. These will look nice varnished or resined. Let me see this one. I might go over this edges a bit, but there we go. Have a great day, everybody. Come back to Carole's Art Room. Subscribe, like, comment below. Let me know what you think. Hit the bell for notifications for when I do another video. I'll put the dried result at the end. And have a great day. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried painting. My beautiful balloon dip. It looks like a field of beautiful flowers. Daisies. Whatever kind of flowers. I just love it. It's very springy. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? Wow. So bright. So cheerful. Have a great day, everybody. Come back soon to Carole's Art Room. Bye.